busy day in Lower Manhattan. A lot of ambulances at the hospital. It's one of those days, I assume.